Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. This is going to be a reaction to Digimon Adventure 2020, episode 24, latest episode. So yeah, finally caught back up. Hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, hit that notification bell, subscribe to the channel, share the video, leave a like, all that stuff. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, I just finished the last episode, jumping immediately into this latest episode. So yeah, last episode, we had Matt and Ty fighting against Devimon and the Neo Devimon, while TK, pretty much stood up for him because, yeah, TK doesn't really have a viable fighting partner right now, so Poyamon ends up digivolving to Tokomon, which is pretty nice, which caused Devimon to kind of freak out because he saw Angemon. Meanwhile, everyone else is kind of trying to stop these tankers from crashing into the port. So yeah, we have pretty much everyone else kind of working together to stop these tankers by defeating Calamarimon and destroying this obelisk that's in their way. But yeah. Let's get into this. So yeah. Fierce battle against Devimon. So yeah. So they intercepted it and they defeated Neo Devimon. But Nightmon had other plans, it seems. Digivolution. Final stage done, Devimon, or Dawn. So, yeah. Excuse me. So, yeah, not good. Let's retreat. Devimon isn't Devimon anymore. Done, Devimon. Only the power evolved, not the mind. Okay, that definitely is gross. So yeah, it's just being pure power right now. It's not really thinking, I guess. So, yeah. Still gonna fight. Worst comes to worst, run. Alrighty. They go. Yeah, it just feels not gonna go well. Kinda cool that I can just use those now. So yeah, just nothing. cool how I could just, like, turn it on and off the, like, railgun type thing, like, it's thrusters or where Groomon's, like, thruster things. But, yeah. That protects Matt. His arms. Oh boy. Just, yeah, everywhere. So it's a disaster. Those things are everywhere. Yeah. On them. Struggling a little. Anything odd on your side? Yeah, the tankers are stopped, but they've hit each other. Normally close encounters between large vessels are rapidly occurring everywhere, okay. So yeah, all over the world. Not over until these things are stopped. But yeah, there's just so many. And yeah. Meanwhile, doing much. Oh boy. It's not going well. At all. Well, that's cool. It made my footholds. Oh. Huh. Save. Seemingly. Yeah. Took him on with the save, it looks like. Gonna try to break it. Oh boy. Okay. It's up and untie. By extension, Greymon. Meadow Greymon.
Yeah.
Standing on him. But yeah. Not really seeming to care about their safety at the moment. But yeah, they got the power right now. Fighting with safety in mind right now, but yeah. Oof. Laughing at him. Triggered. Oh boy. Like aura. Boom. Okay. Well then. So yeah. Seems to be evolving. Yeah, probably not a good evolution. Alrighty. Lasers everywhere. Hmm. hilarious. So, yeah. I'm like Devimon at this rate. That's not good. A close one. Gabumon. Machine-dramon right now. Ooh. Yeah. Beating the crap out of it. Yeah. No hiding. This is something. Seems like it. Just covers it. Well, ow. Broke its tail. Okay, Tokomon. Something. Alrighty. Helping out. Okay. Light. Yeah, saying, calm down. So, yeah. Not saying much. I'm really enjoying this. Alright. Agumon. Alright. Breaking the shell. There it is. Yes. Boom, right through him. Ha! So yeah, just destroyed immediately. Tiny glimpse of Wargrave on. Still was pretty cool. Alright. Togemon is evolving again. Coming to Patamon. Alright. Patamon. So yeah, really cool. Little brief glimpse of Wargreymon was pretty awesome to see. Just destroyed Dundevimon. But yeah, pretty cool. Bit of just Wargreymon kind of going berserk because of what happened to Tai or Taichi, getting like eaten by Dundevimon pretty much. So yeah. Also, another incident going on in the real world because all these Alamon are like all over the place now, so pretty much ships all over the world are kind of just crashing into each other. But yeah, so mainly the episode focused on fight with Dundevimon, them kind of getting beaten until the very end, where pretty much Togemon had to try to calm down, or Angemon had calm down Greymon, or War Greymon. Metal Greymon. Yeah. Because it was just kind of rampaging. Garudamon. Shadowing. Okay. Long hair even gets in the way of battle. So yeah, pretty good episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction, reviews, and manga reviews. Check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Dive into the next ocean. If you did, then make sure to, leave a like, comment on the video, share it, subscribe to the channel for more anime reaction, reviews, and manga reviews. And, I'll see y'all next time. So, later.